How do you reset a simple human soap dispenser? To reset a simple human soap dispenser, first, remove the soap cartridge from the dispenser. Then, turn the dispenser off and wait for 10 seconds before turning it on again. Next, press and hold the plus and buttons until the light on the dispenser blinks. Finally, release the buttons and replace the soap cartridge. The dispenser should now be reset and ready to use.